5 more jobs Peter Griffin had. He used to work as a vacuum salesman, which did not go well.
Tough stain, right? Oh crap, I forgot the vacuum.
Next up, he used to work at the fish market, which was seen in Season 3, Episode 10, and Season 14, Episode 7. At number 3, he used to work at Burger King.
I work at Burger King, making flamethrower whoppers. I wear paper hats.
Next up, he worked at Mort's Pharmacy with Quagmire.
Got a wicked boner.
In Season 15, Episode 5, he got a new job as an Uber driver.